for 15 years, a pioneer in CAW entertainment. We are SCAW, Superstars of Kaw. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the second round match of the 2022 SCW Tournament. It's two former SCW champions, men who have headlined blood, sweat, and tears. They've been to the top, and they're going to do battle here. This is going to be a tough matchup for both men. I am Lone Star once again. You've joined us for the second round match. We already have had one match take place, and if you don't want to know who won, cover your ears for the next 30 seconds. So thus far, who will join Spider-Man in round two? Find out in just moments. It's going to be either the Prince of Persia, a man who has twice headlined Blood, Sweat, and Tears, 6 and 7, lost both times. He's a former SCAW champion. On two occasions. Champion again. He has held 6 different championships here at SCW, every title that he could possibly get without changing genders. There comes the son of the land, ruler of the sea, former champion of SCAW. By the way, I mentioned that Prince of Persia has held 6 different titles. He lost the Internet Championship to Aquaman back in 2019. It was a shocking title change that took place on the Superstar Clash. First major title Aquaman has won. Then in 2020, SCAW champion. The main event of Blood, Sweat, and Tears 11. Can he do it again? He's got to go through the Prince of Persia. Yes, he's fought before and defeated before, but the Prince of Persia is a veteran who finds his ways to beat everyone. He's an amazing athlete. You know how to... Well, it's not a Samoan drop, but... Well, he's not Samoan, but that was a drop. Lemmy's feeling a little too good about that. And he turned his back on his opponent. That's always a mistake. The Prince is riling up the crowd that does not like him here. And he just did it again, second time! He's done that move twice now. It's not an instant replay. And he's trying to Irish whip him, but nope. I mean, he's got a drop kick to the knee there. And then he's going to try a roll up. And gets a one count. And then the third time he's done that. He's fired up. Crowd is fired up here, and they're firmly behind Aquaman. Knee to the gut right there. Aquaman became SCW champion. The main event of Blood, Sweat, and Tears 11. punch. Wait, hold on. There's a punch reversal there. And now, first slam. Shocker Man became champion, but then surprisingly got derailed by He-Man, lost the title. Been fighting to get it back ever since. Suplex there. Let's see. Fought Optimus Prime. The two accused each other of taking on He-Man. I have a feeling, I know though, we have maybe a better idea of how that played out now after what Optimus Prime did on an anniversary show. After they lost. Now Aquaman go for... using the ropes there. Shot right in the midsection. A punch. And a shot. Punches. And more shots. Back comes the Prince now. And he's got Aquaman in the ropes. And he gets stunned. Oh, he got stunned in the ropes there by Aquaman. And then... what Rand planned there. There's a kick there. The Persian is a Persian sidekick, as he calls that. And that gets a two count. And it used his head in it. You know, he didn't play it, pay out. There are kicks there. Hold on. It. Boom. Looks like a shining wizard right there. I mean, rolled to the outside. And then spring, oh, he missed. A count out or disqualification is about as effective as a pinfall or submission is a deep sea destroyer on the floor. My goodness. Now what's Aquaman going to do? Going to do a big splash. Oh, he got the knees up. He was going to splash him on the floor. Oh, no. Persian sidekick. Just counting. Which I think wants him to count faster. Aquaman is up. Up and... punch, that punch is blocked. Going to the top. Double axe handle off the top rope there. Aquaman in control. Only one of these men is going to go to the quarterfinals. We'll face the winner of the match. Being Peacemaker and Daisuke Jigen. Oh, what a punch by Aquaman. That's a... he popped him one. And there is no way he can go full distance. That dove that far! Oh, he just barely got there. And now he's going to go to the top again. This is a shorter distance. If he could hit that! No, he missed! And now, oh, nice Rana by the Prince of Persia. Prince, former tournament winner. And he caught Aquaman diving off the top into the go to Persia, got it! And then, oh, he's in the ropes. Yeah, break for Aquaman there. Could have been the end. A knee in the corner there. And a slam a third time. Now he's just going to mount him and start punching. Irish whip. And shot right there. And now what's he gonna do here? He's going to the top. He's gonna well, it was pretty effective, that was. The ref is starting counting as Huckerman is down on the outside. But that way the Prince leaves the ring. That's going to start the count over. Well, Aquaman is back up anyway, so it doesn't matter. Wait a minute, I don't think the Prince realizes Aquaman is back up. And diving down on him! And that's getting him into the table, and uh-oh. Well, he just set him up to go through the table, I think. Because, uh-oh, that's what's going to happen. Aquaman's going... the top, he's gonna dive, elbow, oh, right through the Prince, and there goes the table. He throws him back in the ring, and this could be it right there. No, only two. And then, oh, what a shot right there, that one. And then a deep six by Aquaman right there. Try and get him right here. But no. The rear fall. Right back comes the Prince. Drops him with a thunder bomb. And that gets two. What's he doing? Kick right in the back. The 10-second round matchup continues. Our second round match. He's going to send the Prince to the outside. What is the Prince going to do here? He's going to dive on Aquaman. No! Oh, what a shot! That put it into any kind of diving move. And an elbow right in the back. Maybe the lower back. Punch there. And another one. Back comes and floored him with another Persian sidekick. And then I could be setting him up maybe for a greetings from Persia. This could be it. Aquaman blocked it. Aquaman blocked it. And now back comes Aquaman. Maybe not. He's going to get him up for the... to go to Persia. He's going to go to Persia. He's not going for a... No, no, he's going... Now he's going to greet him in Persia. After sending him to Persia. Got it! Oh, did you hear that? And only two! We keep going. Nice. And trash Aquaman. Drop kick there. Another drop kick. And then now he's got him down again. He's from behind. This move again, yes! And another go to Persia for the third time. No, it's reversed. He reversed it. And now he's going to the top. And a dive! Got him with it! Got him with it! Paid him! Yes, legs hooked! One! Two! No! Ah, goodness. Trap kick there. Effect. Another drop kick. Oh, missed that. And uh-oh. Deep Sea Destroyer! Got it! Got it! One! Two! He kicked out of the Deep Sea Destroyer! Kicked out of that. Whipping the corner. Oh, elbow. Another shot. That kick to midsection. And, oh, but back comes the Prince. Good back and forth matchup as we expected between these two. And then, we just knocked him over. He used his size to his advantage, but the Prince is right back up. And, he had him down. And now, he landed short on that. Didn't connect. DDT, what a DDT. So we look for a Persian sidekick, but no! The Deep Sea Destroyer got it! Another Deep Sea Destroyer! And now, going for the big splash. Will this be enough? Got it! Yes! One, two, three! Aquaman! He's won! Well, it's a battle, but the Aquaman is on his way to the quarterfinals. He has joined the man who won the first match. We now have two of our Elite Eight in the quarterfinals. So face either Daisuke Jigen or Peacemaker. Find out the winner of that match a little bit later on. Now we've got two quarterfinalists at Ascendance. We go back at the highlights here. Drop to the table. And this, he went for the dive, but nope. Then the greetings from Persia. Listen to it. Oh. Thought he had him here, but no, he kicked out. Persian sidekick missed. Deep Sea Destroyer. And then to the top. When Aquaman got the splash and the three, your winner is Aquaman, and he only faced Daisuke Jigen for Peacemaker in the quarterfinals. We'll find out when they have their second man match a little bit later. Our next round two matchup is going to be Ryu Hayabusa taking on Freddy Krueger, the Ninja Gaiden, the Springwood Slasher. Who's going to advance to the quarterfinals? We'll find out for our next tournament match.
Brilliant!
Let's go.
body to fucking go in and throw your body into it. Throwing bodies into it. Throwing bodies into it. I'm throwing bodies into it. Throwing bodies into it. Throwing bodies into it. Throwing bodies into it. I'm throwing bodies into it. Throwing bodies into it. My motorcycle's in the top, but my body is away.
Is Video Game Wrestling Network the only network for
it is three.
Austin, oh my god!
Why is the Video Game Wrestling Network the only network for
started off and, oh, out of nowhere,
don't fall on the steel. Oh my god, oh, superplex. What a brutal match we have just seen.
Why is Video Game Wrestling Network the only network for
Daniel Bars?
Oh my god!
What's gonna happen?
BSKO, there it is!
He charges up! He goes over the top! Spider-Man Man!
Why?
This is the only place we want to be.
Video Game Wrestling Network, the only network for you. Experience the best in CAW wrestling, only on Video Game Wrestling Network.